Hey everyone, my name is Megan and today I'm going to bring you through a day in my life. So it's 7 o'clock and it's time to get up. So now it's about 7:30 and I'm just on the way to the bus. So it's about 7:55 and I'm about to walk into my first class, which is a class on process control. Now I have a lab group meeting, but first I'm gonna go grab a coffee. Every year UBC does this thing called Storm the Wall, and basically it's like a triathlon, and then at the end of the triathlon you have to climb over a 12-foot wall. So we're gonna go and take a study break and watch people do Storm the Wall. I am now on my way to psych, which is my elective for the year. And I now have a unit operations class, which is my last class of the day, which focuses on distillation and absorption and that kind of thing. So now I'm gonna go to the computer lab and finish off a project that's due tonight with my partner. So my flow sheeting assignment is now done, so I'm going to go submit my unit operations assignment, and then I get to go to the life science building to meet up with my friends to work on our assignment for my 4:55 class, which is reactor design. So we kind of have like an unofficial rule where if we're here late enough studying, that means that we get to order dinner delivered here. So we are now done our assignment, which means it's time to go home.
Yay!
And so I'm home now, which means it's time to go to bed. Thanks so much for watching. Bye!